Well, this is Donetsk People's Republic. This is Donetsk.
Oui.
And this is no one here today. And yeah, I am a Gonzo blogger, still here in Donetsk. This 21 of November of 2017 is the first day that is snowing here. It's coming already the winter season. 21 of November. It's quite heavy snow. Yeah, it's, it looks like there is also some problems in the neighbor city that is the neighbor republic, the Republic of Lugansk. And then, well, there is a kind of coup d'etat against the president, it looks like. But myself, I want to show you this. Well, this is the center of Donetsk. It's, usually in spring is very beautiful, full of flowers. Now the winter already arrived today. I like snow a bit, no, but not too much, no? Because it's kind of dirty, no, sometimes, no? So this is the news. There is a sort of coup in Lugansk. Here the winter arrived already to Donetsk city. And it's to Ukraine, or former Ukraine, no? Because 3 years already of war here, in more than 3 years, in this area of the world, forgotten world. It's a frozen conflict. And everything thanks to the Maidan. The Maidan started everything with this coup in Kiev, organized, supported, and funded by United States and some European countries. Thousands of people have been killed, many lives destroyed, many buildings also destroyed, a lot of suffering. And now Ukraine is poorer than ever, smaller than ever. Million of people, even 1 million of people, had to flee. Well, it's a disaster, no? Everything because Obama, somebody, no, in the Obama administration decided to, well, remove the president of Yanukovych from power in an illegal coup. The Maidan started 4 years ago. I remember in a meeting in Vilnius. In November 2015, when Yanukovych came to Vilnius to deal about the economic conditions, the agreement with the European Union, he didn't want to sign this agreement, and everything started then. No? He was the elected president of Ukraine, but he was removed by a coup. And well. All the history you know already, if you are following me. What a disaster. So the country Ukraine has been destroyed by this coup, by the Maidan. A lot of suffering, a lot of people killed. It's a disgrace. All the people that were supporting the Maidan were totally wrong, because Ukraine is not part of the European Union. It's not rich, it's not richer, but poorer. It's more corrupted than ever, smaller than ever. And also have lost territories forever. So this is the thing that happened, no? Here, thanks to this not so good idea of organizing a plot against the former president of Ukraine. Well, I am Gonzo Blogger. I go to buy something in the supermarket. Thanks for following me. I need to buy some Nescafé. Oh, mama, so fucking difficult to pour. soon. I want to buy here, this is my favorite shop. There, it's quite new. So the shop opened like some months ago. Well, okay, thank you. And thank you for following me. Bye.